Hello everyone, I'm an industrial engineering student at RIT and I'll design an AI system to enhance human senses. Humans can only see 1% of the visible light spectrum. Imagine what we can learn if we had the power to see the other 99% of the world that we live in.
Machine learning and artificial intelligence will be needed from now on, and the opportunity to work on a user-friendly platform that teaches us the technicalities of AI is a great idea.
If I had the power of AI, I would love to simulate and recreate a person's memory because memories are limited and you only experience it once. Imagine if someone can experience it over and over again. That would be nice.
I know that AI will be a major tool in the future, and I'm looking forward to using the IQM platform.
Using the platform provided by the IQM for the AI, artificial intelligence, and I'm using it to produce a health-based system.
If I had the power of AI, I would like to develop and use an AI robot that can perform simple household tasks such as cleaning, laundry work, dishwashing, or acting as a caregiver for children.
The one thing I'm excited in AI that we can use it in medicine, especially in modern problems like cancer.
I study at RIT Dubai. My major is international business, and if I had the power to use AI, I would use it for smart decision making. This is because it analyzes trends at a much faster pace than a human does, and also to make future forecasts. This is because this would make sure that any company is ready for future possibilities.
Thanks to RIT for offering this opportunity through RIT 365 course from first semester.